Hello, everyone. Good evening. Thank you all so much for being here. My name is Artha Weaver. I've had the honor of being the director of this wonderful ensemble this semester, and it has been such a pleasure. And we are now at the end of the semester, literally the last day of classes today, and they have finals next week. And I feel bad for putting a concert the last day of classes, but they're all troopers and they're here, and they've been really great to work with all year long, and especially this semester. And thank you guys all so much for being here, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
band works, solos, chamber works for you tonight. If you have a program, it's all in there. We have a brass ensemble. As you'll see, we have only two actual brass players in the ensemble, but we're going to throw the saxophones in there. They're all technically made of the same material, and we're calling it a brass quartet. So we are doing four dances from terce to quart, but we're just going to do, I might have said that wrong, sorry. We're just doing movements one and three. We're going to do a full band piece again. This one's kind of fun. We've been spending a lot of time this semester working on it. It's called Oppositional Elements, and it will be very clear why it's called that.
Thank you.
player. I have four flutes in my band. I'm going to make them play quartets. It has to be done. As you guys can see and have hopefully seen and heard, we have some very talented musicians in this group, and I'm glad we got to showcase some of them, not quite all of them tonight, but some of their talents. Thank you to all of you for your hard work this semester. Thank you guys all so much for coming. Joe is the only senior, is that right?
I'm still here.
Are you?
Are you trying to get rid of me?
No, not at all.
Okay, you know what? I'm going.
None of you are seniors? Okay, good. That makes me happy. I thought you were a senior. Okay, well, I was going to say let's honor some seniors, but we don't have any, which is great, because that means they're all going to be here next year. So we've got one more piece for you. Thank you all so much for coming. I hope those of you students have a great finals week. Everybody else have a great summer. And hopefully we'll see you back again in the fall.
Thank you.